And would you please tell me about the global warming and the changes of the species?
Okay. At present, 15 species of hard coral, tropical, subtropical coral, which are encrusting or reef-building corals, have been found here on Jeju Island. And before, about 10 or 12 years ago, there were very, very few species, and the colonies were very rare. But now, one species, Alveopora japonica, that I am preparing a paper on at present, is now very common and widespread at Kumnoon. And also now we found it here at Gwakchi today, as also found on the islands near Sogipo, Munsum, Supsum, and Rumsum.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Thank you. And would you please show me that subtropical coral that shows the evidence of...
This is the Alveopora japonica specimen, and it shows the evidence of global warming, because it's now extending its distribution through the southern part of Jeju Island. And also now it has been found recently on the north coast as well.
Wow. Thank you.
You're welcome.